Good news, though, for anyone planning to hit the road this holiday weekend. Gas prices have been falling. The national average just $2.75 a gallon, according to AAA. That's down 12 cents from a month ago and down 8 cents from just last week. Traffic, however, still could be a problem. It certainly was in Southern California today after a tanker overturned and exploded about 50 miles east of Los Angeles. We're told the big rig was loaded with thousands of gallons of fuel. So far, no word of any injuries. Now check out this video of a tractor-trailer accident in Texas. Traffic is moving fine, and then a small car and the truck bump into each other. The truck jumps the divider, hits a light post, barely misses an oncoming car before sliding into oncoming traffic. It all happened in Addison, Texas, about 20 miles north of Dallas. We're told six vehicles overall involved in that crash. Fortunately, nobody seriously injured, but traffic reportedly was backed up for miles.